So Deb's going to be holding a drop bear. She's got the drop bear suit on.
Yeah.
How are you feeling?
Well, at the moment, okay, because there's nothing near me, but it is a bit like a Batman suit. So I'm a bit worried about why I need this level of protection. Okay.
They do go for the
legs.
Okay.
So drop bears are a close cousin of the koala, but they're actually really vicious. So it's sort of like a dingo and a normal domestic dog. They're bigger, they've got longer claws. They've actually got really small fangs. And the interesting thing about the fangs is they have a really mild venom. It's not like a snake venom that can make you really sick, but it just causes a lot of really local irritation. So the third most common injury that we see in tourists in Australia is actually from drop bear attack. So here we go.
I'm getting something to cover my eyes as well.
So James Cook, one of the early explorers who first came to Australia, he actually coined the term. So he was there with Joseph Banks. And what they found was that these things kept dropping out of the trees and attacking them. And they thought they looked like little bears. So they were just like, we'll call it a drop bear. And so the names stuck. But technically, it's actually just a subspecies of the koala.
It looks very like a koala.
Yeah, like a wilder version. Yeah. So if you look at, I won't come too close, but I'm just going to point. So the difference between this and a normal koala, firstly, you're going to see the size. Then if you can see he's got those black hairs that are almost like bristles. They actually come out a lot further from the fur. So they're really, really coarse.
Okay. Keep your hands down nice and low.
Okay.
All right, I'm just gonna flat hand.
Okay.
Oh, he's tucking yours now.
Okay.
Yeah, just
okay.
No fast.
Okay.
Movements. Yeah.
Nice and steady with the bear.
Yeah.
They normally go
keep
for
them
eyes.
Calm.
Yep.
Everybody looks very worried little about this. I'm trying not to be worried because I've been told that he can sense if I'm worried.
Yeah.
We've been told that this is quite a dangerous bear that's been known to attack people. It's called a drop bear because they drop out of the tree to attack people. Just been handed it and had to put on all of this protection gear because of what it might do to me. I'm not quite sure what it's doing right now.
Shit.
Oh, it's looking at what? Okay.
No, right. I thought he was going to get you.
Right.
I tend insurance might not
right,
cover this. Do you
want
to take it off?
Shit. I'm really not. Okay.
I'm going to get the dart gun. Just don't go. No.
Okay.
Notice I have an extra thumb compared to the koala.
Now take it off.
Please take it off me.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
All right.
Okay.
Good boy. All
right.
Good work, Sam. Thanks,
yeah.
Mate. That was great.
Here we go. You're kidding me!
You look great.
Fucking Aussies. Oh my god, I like totally brought this. Totally bought it. Hook, line and sinker. Oh my god. I'm like, it doesn't feel like it's doing anything, and then your face was just like,
oh no, it's doing it.
I'm like, doing what?